Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you how I made this. Isn't that cool? I decided to make snow globes for my nieces and nephews this year. So this was my concept art. My plan was to paint the inside of the mold, use clear resin, paint this rose, and then sculpt both of these, the floor and the gray stuff. And here's the sculpture I made out of polymer clay and foil. And then I ended up having to pour this solid because I was having trouble painting the mold because, it's silicone and silicone is non-stick. I really love this form. My partner chose it for the snow globe project because I decided if I hand sculpted all of the bases, I was going to overwhelm myself. And there's the foam clay that I was using for the base there. And then this is how I attached the globe to the base. I just used UV resin and a flashlight, and then I peeled off the excess. I actually ended up gluing down those roses that you're seeing on the side. And then I ended up curing it under the big light. And then here I'm using a Posca pen and a paintbrush to add dimension. And I'm trying to figure out placement. And I thought this was going to work really well, but if you notice, there's a gap there and the top doesn't connect. So I had to change Lumiere's placement in the end. And then this is after I've put the glitter in, after I've sealed the inside, and then I'm sealing the outside. And check that out. This is what it looks like with no water on the inside. And then I forgot to take a video of the Beauty and the Beast snow globe I was making. So here's the Aladdin one. This is how I filled it. And then it gets another coat of resin to make sure it is fully attached to the base. I really like watching the distortion. And then here is the concept art again. And then here is the finished piece. As you can see, the foam started expanding because I didn't seal it well enough. But you know what? This was my practice globe. None of my nieces and nephews got this one. This one is staying part of my collection because I just don't feel right about giving this one away. But that's how I made those.